All right, welcome to the show. I'm your host, Marcus Leshock. Our first story of the night is all about fashion, and we have a celebrity in our midst. Yeah, no, it's not me. Ah, very funny. He may have recently been off of season 4 of Project Runway, but fashion designer Steven Rosengard isn't feeling sorry for himself. When we asked the 30-year-old Chicagoan to help out with our latest segment, he was more than happy to oblige. Bahar hooked up with our new Metro Mix Trends expert at Bloomingdale's downtown to talk about getting wrapped up for winter.
There's a number of different things that you can do with the scarf, everything from turning it into a headband to using it as a scarf.
And they're also a great way to add a splash of color to outerwear.
I think there are some great jewel tones out there. You know, you have your royal blue, your sapphire, and, you know, all these other great tones like that. In terms of a black scarf, if you are a dyed-in-the-wool fan of black as it goes, you can certainly add a little pizzazz to your outfit with maybe some, you know, kind of onyx beading on it.
And for guys, Steven recommends picking hues from a more muted palette.
Men's clothing, you know, kind of as a rule, has maintained its, you know, kind of more subdued color palette. There are certainly a number of options that you can go with, but one thing to be kind of cognizant of, especially if you're maybe, you know, fair-haired, such as myself,
Yeah. You
might want to go with, say, a baby blue or some other lighter color that's not going to wash you out quite so much. You know, winter white is always, you know, very nice as well. Here we have one of my favorite colors. It's just, it always feels very luxurious, and I just love the look of it.
Do you have to, like, coordinate your scarf with your hat and your gloves?
I don't think it's entirely necessary, but I am a big fan of outfits that really are totally put together. It just gives you a much more polished feel, and I think it makes you more confident as you go through your day.
And don't be afraid to get a little wrap happy.
If I had this scarf, I would just throw it around my neck like this. Which is kind of boring.
Quite often what you'll see in, say, Paris or, you know, Berlin and, you know, Amsterdam and so on, is you'll go ahead and just double over the scarf like so, and then you can just go ahead and put it around your neck. Sorry about that. And, you know, just go ahead and pull it through and, you know, zhuzh it just a little.
Or add an elegant twist to your outfit by wrapping yourself up in a pashmina.
They're extremely versatile. You know, they can be used, you know, kind of as a stole, you know, as a little shawl. And now that, you know, there's a smoking ban going on in Chicago, if you're a smoker and you're trying to quit, maybe a scarf would be a great thing for you to fiddle around with and keep your hands busy.
So this winter, experiment with color. Don't be afraid to play with textured pieces. And most importantly,
you just have to go with who you are and really know who you are and own whatever it is, whatever look you have. You can't really go wrong if you're confident in what you're doing.
For Metro Mix, I'm Bahar Dikhtashian.
Thank you, Bahar. Currently, Steven is still working at his job in textiles at the Museum of Science and Industry. If you actually take the submarine tour, the curtains and pillowcases, those are his handiwork on there. Pretty interesting. If you want to meet the Project Runway star, he's going to be at a Gen Art Fashion Benefit on January 8th at Crimson Lounge, or you can keep track of him online at StevenRosengard.com.